It was Labor Day weekend, 2008. My daughter was moving out of her apartment, Southie. So I went to help her move. She was going to Hingham to be with my mother-in-law. I came home around 3:30 and I was taking the things out of my car. And around 4 o'clock, I had one last thing to take out, her comforter, and I was bringing it in the house. And I felt this terrible pain in the back of my head. And I sat down and my husband was up here watching TV. And I called to him and told him I had this excruciating pain in the back of my head. And he said, maybe you have a migraine coming on. So he says, I'll get you some Advil. And I said, no, I think you better call 911. So he did get on the phone with Duxbury Fire Department. And they were here like within 2 minutes. And the last thing I remember was just laying on this couch and them starting to work on me. And that was it. When I woke up, that was Saturday, it was Tuesday. I was told that the doctors told my family that I may wake up and not know anybody or lose some memory or, you know, not be the same person as I was on Saturday before it happened. And so they were just delighted that I was okay. After I left rehab, I did go to physical therapy here in Duxbury. Only for 2 weeks, and the physical therapist said he really didn't think I needed to come because he said I was doing great. Being with Dr. Rabinoff in the clinic has just been very rewarding. He's been, you know, very upfront with us. He's told us exactly what they're doing, what they plan to do, you know, future tests. He's just been great. He came to me and he said it would be a good idea, since it was hereditary on my dad's side, to have family members screened. Well, when my husband told me Dr. Rabinoff had called us that morning to tell us that Kevin had the aneurysm, I had to sit down. I was just a mess. My legs were like jelly. And I got very emotional. I said, how could he have one? So he wanted to know if he had to have the surgery. He had a lot of questions. And we met with Dr. Rabinoff. And Dr. Rabinoff was very calming and talked to him and told him that it didn't have to be done right away. I can't stress enough the treatment, the care, the people there are wonderful. And I have Mass General save my life. I have to thank, you know, them for being here now.